his career.
Here's a faceoff.
Oilers pick it up in their own zone and knock it ahead with not out. Soleil lost it to Pekka. Is he going to do it again? He's in. He scores. Pekka does it again.
Coming to you all over the country, and it's great to have you with us. But it's too bad, you know, you can't be here in this building and witness this kind of stuff.
Well, here are the two combatants from the first period, and this one doesn't last very long. The Rock grabs Fedora.
It's a one-punch fight.
To sense this crowd is something else. To be here, they've been roaring since the start, and it gets louder and louder. There is Horkov stealing. But the play goes offside. Steos is first from Samsonov and Pisani. A picture-perfect passing play. 3:35 of the period.
Well, the Ducks have six skaters on the ice.
Here's Pronger. Another penalty coming against the Ducks. Pronger scores! Pronger, 4-0, Edmonton Oilers! Yeah.